Every father wishes his daughter finds the right man that will make her happy forever.
I am thrilled.
And how are you? Good, good.
Very, very, very joyful. I feel, of course, I'm having these mixed emotions of high and little lows, but like any dad, I guess those are, spoken to a lot of people, and those are normal.
Michael, although you and I are logical people and we think with our brains, we could learn a lot from Reena. Reena, I love you. Michael, I love you, and you're exactly what I would envision my Reena being with. So I wish you both a lifetime of friendship.
You know, I feel like it was yesterday in 2003, me and Reena, we met. I kind of knew we were destined to be together. She means a lot to me, and I don't think I could see myself without her. She's always taking care of me, making sure I have exactly what I need and more, even before I even know that I need it.
This is a great privilege and honor to pronounce you first time as husband and wife.
Relationship always works. When trust is bigger than doubt, love is bigger than ego, mutual respect is bigger than expectations. Michael, my humble request to you is please always keep Reena happy. Now that Reena is married to you, you are the world to her. And in Reena, we give you our world.